kind of business.
We'll be right back.
friend of his that chose to remain anonymous, but he was like this like crazy psychedelic guy who every time he did mushrooms, his goal was to try to tolerate more. Right? And he would go to like 10 grams and have these like, what you do is you literally completely dissolve. You cease to exist and you make contact with whatever the fuck it is that you're making contact. It seems like, at first it seems like another life form. It seems like some sort of a thing that's communicating with you. And then somewhere along the line, it becomes like another world.
Psychedelic experience. living, to other species, to the earth, my clones, ourselves.
I hear you say, Droid?
I'm right back where I started.
All you need is just a few more thoughts, ideas to turn your life into the dream.
We'll be right back.
expanding parallel dimensions which our consciousness is able to enter in these states. But another possibility that has to be looked at is that this information, this teaching program that is unleashed by these plants, may in some way be imprinted on our DNA.
So you're going up and down on the penis. Kind of turn your head like a corkscrew a little. That's how I learned. I learned from Shane. And like I said, you know, listen to your man.